customer didn't touch him, so he had no right to touch the customer, period.
I've been living up here for 20 years and never had anything like that.